Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today we are going to try Prehistoric Tales, a newish game out on Steam, just came out a few days ago, and really we're playing this because it's called Prehistoric Tales. I don't really know anything about the game, but right here on the BestInSlot channel, we are on a mission to play every single dinosaur game ever created, and that means we give everything a try no matter what it looks like. It kind of has a mobile game vibe to it, I'm not going to lie. The background's quite nice, it's quite colourful and pretty. The logo's pretty cool. And then there's this dude on the right-hand side who just looks bored out of his freaking mind. I don't really know what this is about. I think he should be removed. Anyways, we're just going to hop in player. Oh, new player. My name is BestInSlot. My name is BestInSlot. Okay, lovely. BestInSlot. Play. Danger had come to our tribal alliance. Upon hearing what had happened, my father gathered our warriors and set out to help. Nobody knew a far more dangerous threat loomed over our settlement. No warriors had stayed behind to protect the community, and we didn't know how to defend our people from danger.
Look at the little morph, hello!
Just as we were abandoning hope, help arrived in the form of a stranger who became my teacher, as my father had prophesied many years early. Hello, teacher, are you okay? I am the teacher, yet I know nothing. Where am I? I can't remember. I am the most bored-looking man in human history. Plus, how does this jacket work? How's this work? Right here, how's that making sense? Whatever. Dinosaurs attacked our village. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Who am I? How did I end up here? Don't know why I talk like that. You never told us anything about you, but you helped our tribe. So don't worry, I'll tell you everything you taught me. Perhaps that will jog your memory. I'm not sure this guy's getting what a teacher is. You see different parts of the level. Click and hold the right mouse. Ah, yeah. To have the energy to complete tasks, you need to stop on food. Click on the fish in the pond to catch them. What was that noise? Why did the fish just... Oh, the kid's on... Oh! Cute. Alright, so the kid's going to gather some fish for us. Oh my god. You guys kind of see why I get a mobile game vibe from this, right? Are we really freaked out where the fish are going, meow, meow, meow? Turns out it's a child. I wonder if we'll be doing this bit next. I'm just sending this kid around the world. This is child labor in force. Poor lad. Music's adorable. Click construction, select hut in the window, and place the hut on a free piece of land. Okay. I don't want to put it there. There's no room. Come on, going up here. I got that. You can speak clear on the hut. Okay, I'm definitely getting a mobile game feel for it. Food stocks around the settlement are limited, so you need to grow plants in order to eat. Go to the construction screen and click on the garden bed. Okay. Let's have a little garden area over here. This one lad is doing all the work. He must be freaking knackered. So we've got berry bushes, and they're not inexhaustible. It looks like the fish will be. The cave is the tree. No, okay. What's that? Making dank bank, yo. Now plant it. Click on the garden bed and then click on the seed. Lemons! Oh, they know how to go to my heart, don't they? I did it. I did it already. Too fast for your game. I'm like a ninja of coin collecting. I found a fishing rod. We can use it. Go to the inventory and click on it to equip it. The fishing rod doubles the speed of fit. Oh, sweet. Okay. Bam! Yes! I'm ready. What's this? Oh. Okay, that cost me leather bits. Skins. It cost me skins. Woo! Do my lemons grow again? I like lemons. Got this kid harvest some bushes. Didn't really mean to, but that's okay. I'm not sure what the feathers are about. Right, to see new tasks, click on the icons on the top left of the screen below Hero's Portrait. Oh, right. That's not, okay. Click on the show button in the window that pops up to see the location of the... Okay, cool, so we got this one. Upgrade the bed. Oh, right, the plant bed. Okay, I can do that. This one. Bam. Chop down 3 trees, build 2 huts. I can do this. I'm amazing at everything. Tree. Hurrah! It's green. Nice. Nice. What's that? Okay. Someone go cut that tree down for me. Cheers, lads. We're getting there, folks. We're getting there. Who's this dude? Is that Cam? Yeah, one more bush to go. So once this one's done, we should be home. Hello, lad. Look at him. He's like a little shaman. Or she. It's really hard to tell, and I can't zoom in, so... No, sure. Oh, oh. Oh my god! Hint. Select luck, one of the four options available to you on the screen. It's a rainbow icon. Then choose a skill. Click on... Oh, okay. Oh. Damage. Stone skin. Withering. Frostbolt. That's the lightning, I think. Bam, bam, bam. Someone go... Yes, there we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Right, new quest. Collect 20 stones, collect food, build a training camp. Okay, I can do that. Now, I feel the training camp should be further away from the huts. Because you don't want to bring your homework with you, do you, folks? Really? It should be down by the beach. Okay, that's that on the way. What's my other quests? Equip the hero with the woodcutter's axe. Do I have the woodcutter's axe? I do. What does that mean? My tree chopping speed has gone up. Fantastic. I got 50 feathers. I still don't know what the feathers do. Don't really have a clue, but whatever. Collect food, collect stones. Okay. So, I guess we're gonna upgrade. No, can't really upgrade that. It's a lot of stuff. Well, that's how long it takes. I finally figured that out. I guess it's probably worth going for sunflowers. And everyone else is on berry duty. Okay, these berry bushes regenerate. That's handy. That's handy. All the others will die for their sins. I've received an artifact. What? I got a dagger. I don't know how I'm carrying a fishing rod, a dagger, and an axe at the same time. I'm just that kind of man. I don't understand. Oh, right, so you buff your skills, but... Okay, so you get different skills each time. That's pretty cool. So my attack's 4. I'm going to boost defense, I think. Construction speed, lightning level 2, healing. I think we should get some healing spells. Oh, inexhaustible plus 50 food. All right, that's why we have to go through that the first time. That's pretty cool. Get someone on that, why not? Maybe. All right, that's been upgraded. So if we go back onto the map, no, I still don't have this, whatever. What's the worst that could happen? You can fight against a random enemy at any time in the cave that's above the lake. Whatever. What's the worst that could happen? This is what the game told me. Oh, I'm riding on like a little thing. I don't know what it's meant to be. Ba-ba! Great job. Okay, thanks. Great job. Thanks. Lightning bolt! Pachow! Auto battle. That'd be nice. Ciao! Alright, this was easier than I expected. How was that very different? Whatever. Hurrah! Right, build another training camp. Oh, maybe I should have done that. Oh well. Purchase 3 guards. Okay, I don't actually know how to do that. Okay. So... There we go, big ass army going now. Woo! Home. And we need to build another training camp. I shouldn't have upgraded it, should I? That was foolish. I'm gonna put this on the other side of the path. Alright. Money wise, I'm okay though. Money wise is like the least of my problems right now. It's food. Food is getting a little low for my liking. So we're gonna keep doing this. Okay, my army is substantially bigger than it was a minute ago. Let's fight some raptors, ladies and gentlemen. Pew pew! Wait, no, we should fight these guys first. They're kind of on the way. Yeah, we're at auto battle. Pachow! Where is this dude? Pachow! What a hero! Bam! This dude don't care. He's gonna slap you around like it's nothing. Easy game, son. Easy game. Alright, one down. Bam! Dinosaurs! Raptors, ladies and gentlemen. Raptors! Look at it. It's beautiful. Oh, no, well. It's lightning attack. Was that lightning or was that the frostbolt? Be careful, son. Stay out of the long grass. I know he might do some damage here. Yeah, I've lost two guys. These raptors are doing work. Ow! There we go. It's more like it. Oh. What's this? Gathers all of one type of resource with a single click. Random plants in a satin. Fireball! I've got my priorities in order. Alright, build a mine. Okay. It's all going splendidly well, I think you'll agree. Upgrade complete, hurrah! Okay, what does that mean? Plus, I did a thing. I do things sometimes. Right, so now we just need to stock up on food. So, always in the hive. And we're gonna upgrade the, yeah. Woohoo! Come on, skins! Thank you. Upgrade that, I think that's a good idea. We're upping our production across the board, folks. Yeah, that's how that works, okay. I'd move this if I can move it. Right, I want all the ones that I have to click to kind of be together, you know? I just want to find them and click them all. So that, those two are actually my only ones, I think, right now. As in ones that will constantly give me stuff when I click them. Am I making sense? I think I'm making sense. I want to upgrade that again. It makes sense to upgrade the skin one. Instantly, basically. The skin one's giving me skins, so why not keep upgrading it and get more skins, you know? Did we make it? We made it! Oh god, we definitely made it. We're all over it. Sweet! I'm getting the hang of this, folks. Getting the hang of this. It's all coming up best in slot. Lemons! The game's giving me lemons. I'm incredibly happy about this. I love lemons. Lemons are my jam. Oh man, lemon jam. I'd be all over that as well. Oh god. Sorry. Nah. Merchants now will be arriving at your settlement. To purchase goods from them, click on the round icon above the boat. Traders sail away faster depending on how often you do business with them. Traders? Hello! Oh, so he wants to give me one gem for... Go away! No. I've been purposely not using my gems so far. I've got loads of the bloody things. Wait, is my quest to actually do this? Yeah, okay. Whatever then! There you go. Cost me a small fortune, that's fine, whatever. What? What? Come back! Come back, sir! Oh, whatever. That should be my next priority for upgrading, really. Let's go take a look at this enemy squad, shall we? Danger, danger, danger. Right, no, we can recruit quite a few more dudes. I've got the stuff for it as well. Okay. Look at this ancient snake. How cool is that? I want an ancient snake. I like snakes. Auto battle. Pow! I have such faith in my guys. Whoa, Nelly. Calm down. My hunter's getting smashed. Frankly, I've got 23 of these guys. Stop beating on him! Ciao! Kill him, kill him, kill him! No! Wait, over here! Auto battle, you suck! I'm turning you off! Right, you on him. Ciao! You, that guy. You need to kill him. Pachow! Pachow! That's more like it. Alrighty. Easy game. Yes, no, definitely getting... Ooh. No, definitely getting that. Lightning Strike is awesome. It's the only thing that kept me in the game. Oh, it's a little orky person! Leave him in the cave with the dinosaurs. Glick. He's like a two-year-old. What's he gonna do? What's this? Build three training camps. Okay. Build two hunter huts. I already did that. Still two what is a travel totem? It attracts merchants. Oh, that's pretty cool. Also costs a freaking fortune. Okay, I think that's enough of this game. It's kind of time has kind of got away from me a little bit. I'm gonna cut this video down, but I've been playing this game for quite a while now. It's been oddly addictive. It's not very good though. It's okay. It's a mobile game. There's really no other way of putting it. It's a mobile game that is clearly it's been put onto Steam in defense of the game. Like, I haven't felt any need to really use my diamond gem things at all, I assume. I'm not sure there's even a way to buy them, just because they've put it on PC. But I'd be very surprised if... see, that requires 40 of them. But I've not seen a way to purchase them, so maybe they've got rid of it just because it is on PC, you have to pay for the game, the game's like 4 or 5 quid, rather than on mobile, where I assume the game is free, and you don't have to go through any of this malarkey. But there you go, what's the game even called? I've actually forgotten. I literally cannot remember what this game is called. Main menu. Prehistoric Tales, that's the one. That's a little bit of Prehistoric Tales. There is another... similarly slightly strange dinosaur game recently released on Steam that we're going to take a look at as well at some point soon. Well, thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen, as we continue our quest to play every single dinosaur game ever made. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.